Nope. Like 20 of your friends? Well, no, no, quick. So he gives it, goes on the overlap, sets him up and he replaces it. Hey, he's got to replace it. What he said is, if you can go on the overlap and replace it, but he then says to replace it. Okay? He's going to have to replace it. Well, you can see it in the game. Yes, yeah. 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 Thank you. Now then, if you get this in a game where I'm marked as a striker and he's marked as a striker, and you want to create a bit of space to get a shot before the play the ball around the white line and put it across it, it's worked on what we're doing now, but it works like this. I'll go here and I carry the ball up just on the outside there of my body, on my left side. You now take it with your left. I just feel it. No passing. You take it. When you take it, a big touch, I accelerate, I kick the ball into the game. Let's see if we can do it. All right? If he's got it, I put the ball in the circle. So if I'm marked, this is why we do it. If I'm marked it, right, go on. I just leave it for you. I play it in there. Okay? Good lad. You have it. Marking then. Now,
yes. Now
there's two things. So he leaves it and I take it. Or he just drops his foot on it and he kills it. He kills it. Right, well, bring it towards me and just kill it for me. Kill it for me. Now I'll either take it off him and shoot, or I'll just shoot because the ball's still there. See if you can work on your overlaps, work on your foot on, kills it, fine. Or in here on the outside of my foot. Okay? Now we'll work now then on just leaving the ball for your friend on the outside of your foot there. Alright, Terry? Okay? You know what I'm talking about? Go on, run it down. Take it down.
Yeah, leave it.
That's it. Keep shuffling. Okay, play on it. Want to keep it up, play down.
Right, here you go, just in the middle. Circle. Now, this one.
one. Every pass from the outside, maybe I'm too good to see, goes into Harry. You're number one. You're number two. You must play to him wherever he is. Your pass goes to number three. You must then play to the outside. Dead simple. He might confuse you to the wall. Into Harry, off to number two, off to number three, on the outside, into Harry. So once you release that ball, you've got to get a bit of spark and find out where the next pass is going to get. Ready? Come on. Play! Where's number two? Where is it? Yeah. Play to the outside.
Yeah. Harry.